Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Today we are going to discuss osteochondroma. It is a benign tumor of the bone. First of all, we revise the classification of tumors. According to clinical behavior, tumors can be classified as malignant tumors or benign tumors. Benign tumors are innocent. They may cause symptoms because of their location, but in general don't cause death of the patient. The benign tumors, they are slow growing and they are end with suffix -oma, like osteochondroma, a benign tumor composed of bone and cartilage. So they are slow growing, so they have capsule. They are well circumscribed, their overlying skin is intact, their cut surface is homogeneous, and they are expansile in nature. Benign tumors are well differentiated, like osteochondroma is made of chondrocytes and bone. Extent of resemblance to normal parenchymal cells morphologically and functionally is called differentiation. Benign tumors are well differentiated, and malignant tumors, they are well differentiated to poorly differentiated. Cells of benign tumors are uniform, have few mitoses, nuclei take up stain normally, and nucleus size is normal. A malignant tumor can cause death of the patient even after their surgical removal. Usually patient present with weight loss, there is marked weight loss, and usually these tumor end with suffix carcinoma or sarcoma. Carcinoma for epithelial tumors and sarcoma for mesenchymal malignant tumors. Osteosarcoma means bone forming malignant tumor. The characteristic features of malignant tumors are they are invasive, so they are adherent to the underlying structures. There is ulceration of skin, they have heterogeneous cut surface, there is necrosis, hemorrhage, and usually they invade vessels, blood vessels or lymphatics. That's why they have metastatic disease as well. Microscopically, well differentiated to poorly differentiated. Hyperchromasia, abnormal chromatin, prominent nucleoli, frequent and abnormal mitosis, marked variation in size and shape of cells called pleomorphism, and tumor joint cell. Now, metastasis is the development of secondary implants discontinuous with the primary tumor in remote tissue. Primary malignant cells invade the vessels and lymph channels and regrow on distant sites. So benign tumors are localized, they are non-invasive, well circumscribed. The malignant tumors, they are invasive, they metastasize, they infiltrate the vessels and lymphatics. So benign tumors are slow growing, malignant are fast growing, they are innocent, and malignant cause death of the patient. And when I am ill, it is He who cures me, the Holy Quran says. So read Quran with translation, implement teachings of Quran in your daily life. Now, osteochondroma or exostosis, most common benign tumor. One of the commonest tumors of bone is developmental lesion, which starts as a small overgrowth of cartilage at the edge of the physial plate and develops by enchondral ossification into a bony protuberance still covered by the cap of cartilage. Now, it is more common in young children and adolescents. Male suffer more than female. Common location is knee joint, and 75% of the patients are below 20 years. Osteochondroma are of two types, sessile variants and pedunculated variant. About 85% are solitary, single lesions, and usually bony lesions are accompanied with x-rays. Now, assessment, clinical scenarios and photographs. Usually, young 15 years old boy presented with heart swelling of left knee joint since 2 years. X-ray showed lateral bony projection from lower end of femur. Excision biopsy was done. Whenever there is bony lesion, it usually accompanied by x-ray findings. Now, interpret the biopsy and enlist the features which support your diagnosis. Gross morphology, a finger-like bony fragment with narrow base and covered by a cartilage gap, bluish-white cartilage. Microscopic morphology show hyaline cartilage and core of bony spicules. Now diagnosis is osteochondroma. Features in clinical scenario which support the diagnosis are young adult, knee joint involvement, slow growing tumor, and x-ray show lateral bony projection or exostosis. The features which support which are in gross photograph, pedunculated bony growth, bone covered with cartilage gap, and microscopically hyaline cartilage gap, core of bony spicules. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe the channel, like and share.